Good morning, church. It's summer, and you know what that means. It's time for Big Summer Sunday. Last year, the whole church had lots of fun as we had water games, dunking booths, and of course, hot dogs and watermelon. Well, it's time to celebrate that again. On July the 28th, Sunday afternoon, Big Summer Sunday is returning with everything from last year, plus a little bit more. It's a great time for the whole family. Don't forget, tonight is movie night. We'll be showing Home Run in the gym at 6 p.m. Come grab a seat, have some popcorn and some Cokes on us. Here's a glimpse of what that movie's all about.
Corey Brand DUI caught on tape. Over a million hits.
Touchdown! Doc, is he all right?
You've been suspended for 8 weeks.
Was there alcohol involved in the accident?
The Grizzlies want proof that you're attending a 12-step program.
12-step?
They want you out of sight until you've completed 8 weeks. Mr. Brand has kindly offered to stay here in Okmulgee and take his brother's place as head coach of the kids' baseball team.
Emma Johnson.
I'm actually one of the Bulldogs' other coaches.
I found you a 12-step program.
No matter who you are and no matter what you've done, there will come a time when you can make it on your own. And then you're out of desperation. No, you're not the only one. Praying, Lord above, I need a miracle.
Walk away. That's what you do best, Corey.
You had no right.
I need a miracle.
You will not say no.
No, I'm staying.
Bring it in. Where's Tyler? Tyler!
That's what I'm talking about. Nothing great happens when you hold back.
Lord above, I need a miracle.